students who's in class 8 to class 8 that is going to exercise 8.3 comparing quantities that is going question number 5. So question number 7, invested rupees 60,000 at an interest rate of 12% per annum compounded half yearly, what amount would he get after 6 months after 1 year? Yani ki Wasim is on just to kunchi is invest kar 60,000 kam interest rate is of 12% magar interest khatan demis go half yearly share it part dapat demis kya amount mili share it baad ya demis kya amount mili 6 year 1 year baad is karo support kare after 6 months after 1 year is karo burden after 1 year after 1 year principal chems already at 60,000 theek cha रेट छ एमिस गोबर 12% टाइम छ एमिस लाइक गोबर 6 मंथ्स सो गो तेरे बराबर 6 डिवाइड बाय 12 इज इक्वल टू 1 डिवाइड बाय 2 इयर्स ठीक छ राइट आंसर हाफ ईयरली पश इंटरेस्ट खसन गो फॉर कंपाउंडेड हाफ ईयरली फॉर कंपाउंडेड हाफ ईयर amount is equal to principal into 1 plus rate divided by 2 into 100 to year. Yeah, formula is half year. This implies that amount is equal to principal 60,000. 1 plus rate 12% divided by 200. 2n 1 by 2. Teacher, 2 to 2 kya is cancel. This implies that amount is equal to 60,000. क्रॉस हो रहे 200 इनटू 1 को 200 प्लस गोस 12 डिवाइड बाय क्या गोस 200 गो दिस इंप्लाइज दैट अमाउंट इज इक्वल 60,000 इनटू 200 12 डिवाइड बाय 200 आठ जीरो जो जीरो आठ जीरो तो जीरो टू वन सा टू टू थ्री जा सिक्स जो जीरो गो दियर फॉर अमाउंट इज इक्वल 300 इनटू 200 12 तो इस इमन दोनों का रिजल्ट आएगा 63,600 गो इतु शेयरेड गेसर शेयरेड बाद में मिस यूता अमाउंट व्हाई के फ्रॉम दो इंपॉर्ट दो इंपॉर्टन आफ्टर 1 ईयर आई क्वेरी बात पूता में है के मिस मिनट को आफ्टर 1 ईयर ठीक प्रिंसिपल को तो 60,000 ठीक है रेट को तो रेट इज 12% द टाइम को तो शुगे टाइम टू के 1 ईयर फॉर compounded half yearly for compounded half yearly amount ka chubara amount is equal to principal into 1 plus rate divided by 2 into 100 it is over 2 theek hai sir but sir this implies that amount ka ki bar principal principal is 60,000 theek hai sir into 1 plus rate 12 divided by 200 2 n is equal to 1 this implies that amount is equal to 60,000 theek hai biggest itni cross multiplication go 200 plus 12 divided by 200 raised to power 2 raised to power 2 this implies that amount is equal to 60,000 60,000 into 212 divided by 200 into 212 divided by 200 minus I can't get it should do it he should have paid side party ak 0 0 0 3 0 4 0 ak 0 0 0 3 0 to 4 0 2 ones are 2 2 tens are 20 2 6 are 12 2 ones are 2 tens are 20 2 6 are 12 therefore amount is equal to 6 is into 106 into 106 it is adding or multiplication at 67,460 you go into the amount I can worry about you go into the amount share it but get it something here Mr. question 6 kya she swan Asif took a loan of rupees 80,000 from a bank. If the rate of interest is 10% per annum, find the difference in amount he would be paying after 1 month by 2 years. If the interest is compounded annually, compounded half yearly. तब आसिफ अगर बैंक से जो लोन है 80,000 रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट लगन 10% तो ये बनी सा अगर सो अमाउंट यूता अमाउंट शीस सा है
پتہ اگر سہ اموٹ دی بینکس واپس کتنے گی ون ون بائی ٹو ایئرس خطر مگر اکہ لٹ کھسن اینولی انٹرسٹ بیس لٹ کیا کھسن ہاف ایئرلی انٹرسٹ ڈفرنس کیا اموٹس یعنی کہ یم سات تو کمپاؤنڈ اینولی یس مس کرنا اموٹ مول بیس کر کمپاؤنڈ ہاف ایئرس مس اموٹ مول تو من اماؤنٹن کیا پانو ڈفرنس ٹیچ ون اس کوسچن فائنڈ دی ڈفرنس ان اموٹس ہی وڈ پے اگر ون بائی ون ٹو ایئرس دی انٹرسٹ فیس یعنی کہ تو کر سا مول ڈفرنس ان اموٹس اگر کتنے کر ون ون بائی ٹو ایئرس اگر انٹرسٹ لگان کمپاؤنڈ اینولی تو اگر انٹرسٹ لگان ہاف ایئرلی اس کرو ایزی کوسچن سولوشن وچھو سا گوبر گو پرنسپل چھ ایت دیت فی الحال 80,000 چھاس ایت ریٹ چھ ایت دیت 10% ٹھیک ٹائم چھ ایت دیت 1 1 بائی 2 ایئرز ٹھیک چھا یا ہیکو اس لکھت اور 2 اگے 3 3 بائی 2 ایئرز گوڈنیس انٹرسٹ کمپاؤنڈ اینولی پچ کمپاؤنڈ ہاف ایئرلی اس دیو فار کمپاؤنڈڈ اینولی فار کمپاؤنڈڈ اینولی وچو ڈیفرنس اماؤنٹ اس کو اماؤنٹ کرن چھ مورو تم سا چھ اماؤنٹ اسن برا پرنسپل انٹو 1 پلس ریٹ ڈیوائیڈ بائی 100 ریز ٹو پاور n انٹو 1 پلس ریٹ ڈیوائیڈ بائی 100 انٹو n ون مت میں ٹھیک چھ یم سا چھ ریٹ اسن دی زار This implies that amount is equal to principal kota 80,000 1 plus rate kota 10% divided by goes 100 gondi kori goes 1 the 1 1 by 2 years chhi theek cha doi milad kya ko atmas doi milad ko 1 plus 10 divided by 100 into 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 by this this implies that amount is equal 80,000 لکھو پنی چاہیے لکھو نا پکو سا 0 ٹو 0 کیا گئے کینسل 10 ون سا 10 10 تا کیا گو 11 بائی 10 11 بائی 11 اپان 10 11 اپان 10 پکو سا 2 ون سا 2 2 5 سا 10 5 ون سا 5 5 20 سا 100 20 ون سا 20 20 پلس 1 کیا گو 21 ڈیوائیڈ بائی 20 21 divided by 20 like so this implies that amount is equal to when for amount ka the is barabar 80,000 cha into shus 11 by 10 into shus 21 by 20 21 by 20 like so ak 0 to ak 0 cancel ak 0 to ak 0 cancel 2 1s are 2 4s are 8 the big is 0 because we 0 wo dr 4 amount is equal to r greater than 400 b goes 11 b kya goes 21 the idea is answer 92,600 yem sazan annually nahi why kya half yearly for compounded half yearly for compounded half yearly yem sazan half yearly theek cha اموٹ کا سا برابر پرنسپل انٹو 1 پلس ریٹ ڈیوائڈ بائی 2 انٹو 100 ریز دا پاور 2n ٹھیک سا دس امپلائز دیٹ اماؤنٹ از ایکول ٹو پرنسپل کوتا 80,000 لیکھو 80,000 1 گو پنی چاہے ریٹ کتا آلریڈی 10 ڈیوائڈ بائی 2 انٹو 100 گو 200 2 n n اس کیش ویلو 3 بائی 2 3 by 2. 2 to 2 kya guys? Cancel. This implies that amount is equal to 80,000. Teacher sir. Be kya ye ithan ush sir. Ithan kya 0 0 cancel. 21 sir kya go 20. 20 plus 1 kya go 21. Wo I think then. Is kya liya kus 21 divided by liya kus is 20 ka whole. This implies that amount is equal to 80,000 into 21 by 20 into 21 by 20 into 21 by 20. Ak zutta 3. Ak zutta 3 0. 2 1s are 2 40s are. 2 1s are 2 20s are. 2 1s are 2 10s are. Therefore, amount is equal to. Ye thru 10. Beru 3 ile 21. Into 21 into 21 into. Ile 10 as dimo. 321 से ज्यादा 92,610 92,400 is equal to Kadraibar 210 as the over bar. Which difference in amounts? Difference in amounts. Go, yeah, question. Principle should the rate should the time should the. And we equal the logos formula. I draw his answer. 400 into 11 into 20, 92,400. Half year equal to formula 92,610. So, difference amount 92,610 minus 92,400. That answer 210. 210.